Here's the box that came. It's a bit wet. Let's see, but let's see what came in it. I'm pretty sure I know what it is. Vince McMahon. All the glare. Nice. Vince McMahon, WWE Network Spotlight. Get some of the sticker off. Nice picture of Vince on the side. Just says Miss McMahon. There's no write up or anything. Comes with the belt. And it comes with a shirt. A sweatshirt. So let's get this open. Use the knife again. Some of the elite figures come with more than the other ones. Some seem to come with microphones, belts, and hats, and shirts, and some come with only two things, and some things seem to come with more. Let's see this shirt. It's just a sweat shirt. Crow in the back. Vince McMahon, one of the best heels ever. So I had to get this figure, sure. So the camera died, so continue on. Here's the Vince. Got his sweatshirt, and his nice belt. I'll attempt to put it all together. Got it on. Then the hard part is the belt, usually. For me, anyways. See if I can get it on. Got to go in these little tiny. Can never get them. You get them all at the same time. They just stay. One problem with the belt. Like even if you push and got a little vent. It's nice. Pretty good likeness. On the box he looks angry, but on the thing he looks pretty happy. Or it looks really crazy. Alright. That's another video. That's another unboxing. It's gonna be a bunch more.